Hi, Chef Marshall O'Brien here. It's summertime, it's hot out, and we need to stay hydrated so we can feel our best. When our bodies are fully hydrated, essential nutrients like vitamins and minerals can effectively be delivered to all of our cells. Waste products and toxins are more completely removed from our systems. The foods that we eat are more efficiently broken down and turned into energy. Our body temperature can stay regulated, meaning we don't get too hot, we don't get too cold. Our joints and organs stay protected and lubricated, and our organs can operate at peak performance. Proper hydration is critical for one's body to function at its best. And there are many easy ways to stay hydrated. An obvious one is by drinking plenty of water. Also, people don't realize that if you eat foods that are high in water, that have a lot of water, like vegetables, fruits, and even whole grains, that can help you stay hydrated as well. It is just as easy to drink and eat things that can dehydrate us. And if we're not careful, dehydration can have serious consequences like muscle cramps, heat exhaustion, headaches, and for a lot of people, kidney stones. If you want to avoid dehydration and those serious consequences, avoid these five food items. Number one, salty snacks. Potato chips, popcorn, pretzels can have negative effects on hydration levels. The saltier the snack, the more thirsty you'll be. If you can't moderate from these items, like myself, then you need to abstain from them, especially during hot weather. Number two, frozen dinners. According to the American Heart Association, about 75% of the sodium intake in the average American diet comes from processed foods. Frozen dinners have so much sodium in them that they make it hard for the body to properly hydrate. In fact, on average, one meal has about half the recommended daily amount of sodium, so you have to watch out. Number three, sugary drinks. Sipping a can of soda on a hot day might seem refreshing, but studies have shown that high sugar beverages initially quench one's thirst, but as the sugar enters your bloodstream, your body releases a lot of water from your cells in an attempt to flush out the excess sugar. The result is that you get more dehydrated and you're still thirsty. In addition, a lot of flavors of soda have caffeine, which is a mild diuretic. This causes you to urinate more frequently and further dehydrates you. Number four, cured meats. Cured meats are really popular for appetizers, on antipasto platters, grilled like hot dogs, and during the holidays. If you enjoy these items like I do, drink large quantities of water with them. Their salt can easily dehydrate you. Number five, French fries. Consuming too much fried foods can dehydrate you, largely because they usually contain large amounts of salt. Eating these foods can make it really easy to exceed the daily recommended salt intake of 2300 milligrams, which is one teaspoon. Minimize or avoid these foods and others like them, especially during the hot months, so you can continue to enjoy life with minimal discomfort. Take these baby steps and you will love the way you feel.